Well, I think it's huge to see all the employees that's not wearing red here today, but all over the company. It's, you know, heart disease is something that impacts every family. And us as a company, we've always been huge in building support for initiatives throughout our communities, especially those that impact our health and the health of others. And so it really makes me feel great. It's very rewarding to see our team come together behind something this important.
Today is National Wear Red Day, and this is the kickoff of actually National Heart Month for the American Heart Association. I am actually a member of the executive leadership team that Anthony Wilson is the chairman of the Heart Walk this year, and he asked all of the executive leadership teams to rally their troops and their businesses to wear red today to bring awareness of heart disease in our community.
And I'm working with a variety of other community leaders and business leaders to really make this year's event a huge success, we hope, in terms of not only raising money, but just raising awareness for the issues. I mean, our work family right here is impacted as every family is with heart disease. And we want to do everything we can to raise awareness and maybe one day put that behind us.